about two things. Okay. One, how to get ready for Valentine's if you do have a date, mm-hmm. someone to spare Valentine's Day with. Mm-hmm. And for those of people who have been single, whatever, I'm not going to now. Mm-hmm. But let's begin with how to prepare for Valentine's.
Okay, number one.
If you're single,
wait.
Anyway, number one, for all of you who have debts to all the ladies, please go shave. Please go wax.
Why are you stealing?
No, just Mutuyame. We cannot be seated on the consolation committee of all the boyfriends who feel heartbroken a day after Valentine's. He done spent on you, paid for that hotel room, and then he come through like as though a grass cutter wasn't available. Girls, go shave. Do your hair, do your nails. Look good. Please, whatever happens. After the shave, do wear you some nice lingerie. We shall not be doing those big granny undies on that day. No, not for all our money. I'm just
but if you shave
for the
today,
masses.
I think it is safer not to shave.
If you shave today, No, this is the best time to shave.
Shave
today or wax or whatever, because tomorrow is Valentine's. The razor bumps always pop out after like 3-4 days.
Anyway, me, I've never had any. I don't know when they pop up.
Look at this. you are razor bumps.
Well, is that if you're prepared for Valentine's Day and you're in a relationship, number one is that do not expect to be surprised. Do your homework and surprise someone. You understand? Don't be there and be, I'm a chick, oh my God. Surprise him as well. It's a love thing. It's not a man's thing. A lot of lots of women are seated out there waiting. Oh my God, I don't know what my man is going to do for me. Don't ask what your man is going to do, but ask yourself what you're going to do for your man. Plus, try out something new. Probably go and skydive. Go and just try out something new this Valentine's Day. The other thing you need to do this Valentine's Day. The other thing you need to do on Valentine's Day is please avoid movies.
Huh?
Avoid going for a movie on Valentine's Day.
Those
are 2 hours wasted.
What should they be getting into?
You need to be probably seated and talking about your relationship. But if you go for a movie and you start... If you're seated in a movie, for example, we are watching a movie, almost 90% of the time, we are paying attention to that.
You are joking. When I'm watching movies with someone, I am. I'm right here. I'm right here. If I paid my money.
Temuli, I'm paying for Valentine's Day. Don't eat popcorns. Don't eat Valentine. Don't eat popcorns on Valentine's Day, because you will be with Chikati in all your photos.
Okay, let's
give
advice.
This is for the men. Please stay away from the side chicks. Stay away from the side in Ankani. This is the day. Start today. From the beginning of there, we're telling you, you need to clarify on your relationship.
GTR!
So if you did, my brother, start now. Start ignoring a little bit. Because, man, this is the time for the main chick.
I'm sorry, though.
You need to make her happy. You should have only 1 day to be happy in the entire 365 days.
You can go and be with a side one later. Hold on, 365, days. So that one, oh my goodness. At this point, I feel like I shouldn't be a main chick. I want to be a side chick.
But if
I have more days. But then again, to all the men, out, and then you begin like, oh my goodness, where should we go? And then you decide the place, and then he goes like, oh, that's expensive. Hello! It is freaking Valentine's. I wanted to be treated. Then they start with this whole nonsense of like, do you have Visa card?
Last time you had
Valentine's Day is for a relationship. It is not for a one person in the relationship.
It is for the both of us.
Banange, okay, no problem. Valentine's Day ngo linga vude mu January yokubiri.
If you're single, do not
get into a relationship on Valentine's
Day.
You will be a single mother.
It is a trap.
It's a trap. If a guy comes to you today,
in the pharmacies after Valentine's,
morning after pills,
that is one.
Condoms.
Condoms after.
Condoms after.
Oh, wait.
This was because they said.
Morning after.
Because no one in their right senses is getting laid on Valentine's.
We have a friend of mine. She's a pharmacist. Young pregnancy. I am waiting to make money.
Actually, this is the time to invest all your January salary in business.
In Postina.
Postina.
But you can always talk to Anita Fabiola. She has them by the bunch.
What's wrong with you?
What is wrong with you?
We're talking about
Valentine's Day. You're talking about tourism.
What is
your problem?
Valentine's Day and tourism.
Anita Fabiola is the seventh wonder of Uganda.
Oh, yeah.
She's a tourist attraction. Leave her alone.
I've left her.
We're talking about
But then again.
But
for all of you who have, now this one is going out to both parties. Mm-hmm. It doesn't matter if you're single, if you're a man or a woman. Here's the situation.
Mm.
Do not be taking anybody out if you know for a fact you are not going to have the moment to define what that is. Like, you get these people, take them out on Valentine's Day, make them feel special. You have them believing in ish that they never believed in. And then 2 days after Valentine's Day, you're finna drop the bomb and go like,
Actually, if you're not sure,
I think we left couples alone. We're talking about single men.
Single men.
Do you know that there are some people who are single and don't know it?
Guys,
if you're single and you have a job,
this is what you're supposed to do. Mm. On Thursday, wake up as early as, actually wake up an hour before the actual time you wake
up. Wake up at 3 a.m.
Get ready, first listen to some music. I don't know if you like whatever music. Listen to some Robert Kelly music. That music is very inspirational. Listen to some Ignition. Listen to, you know, that kind of music, eh? I'm off float.
As you're going to the shower.
Come to office.
I'm off float.
Wait for people who are going to have heartbreaks.
Pour some tea.
Look at them.
Sip tea.
Laugh at them. Have a good time. Come back home
and sleep.
And then we'll
and
tell
cry
you
about how like
But if you're single again, this is not the time for you to get into a relationship.
Mm-hmm.
If you are single, please celebrate Valentine's Day with people who are
that
family.
Matter.
Because with family, you're sure.
You,
for them, they have you. If your relationship is undefined, ignore.
Don't assume
that Valentine's Day does
next
not exist.
Year.
Assume that Valentine's Day tomorrow
comes when you have
is
a
the day when we are voting for president. So you're hiding. You don't want to be entangled in riots.
But then again, for the single people, this is a time for you to actually show you some self love. There's nothing
wrong with
being single.
Yeah.
Go buy yourself a book. Go buy yourself a bouquet of roses. Go eat you some.
Never tell you want to be people who are not sure in relationships.
Undefined.
But only that come moment. That come moment.
When you find out what's happening in the field of sports, how did Connie come in? When you're not sure of a relationship, did Connie die? Did he not die?
Let's
go for a break. We'll come back and talk about sports and then Valentine's a little bit later on.